This is the Kevin Brittle request that I get. I gotta keep it low because my wife and kids are asleep, so I'm gonna start off with a basic gesture. Make it really quick. The feel for Kelly Brittle. Basic mold. Sorry for the bad camera angle here. I'm working on a better presentation next go around. Basic gesture. Try to get the basic form. Start off with certain lines and scribbles. You keep it really loose. Try to work the proportions and as well as the perspective and all that. Again, sorry for the bad lighting. Kids and wife are asleep. But this is for the Battle Chasers request. And then here we go. Thank you. That person was looking at the film editor as a genius. Guy was 16 years old when he started to work for Marvel Comics. He had a job, I believe, as an intern. And he started with Uncanny X-Men. And from there, his popularity just grew and grew. But regardless of his popularity, his skill as an artist is it's indescribable. I could only dream to be at his level. But maybe I can be, maybe one day if I just keep practicing. And I wish you all the best of luck in your endeavors, artistic endeavors, or whatever goals you may have.